How's it going, people? Welcome back to another below average gaming video. So a little bit of a rundown. We have a bit more Fortnite this week, so I thought, screw it, let's just put it all in. There's not that many clips, a lot of FIFA, but the most griping thing for me is last weekend I went to take off 60 odd clips, maybe 70 odd clips off my Xbox, started to download, then turned off my Xbox by accident. Half of them got put onto the OneDrive, the other half got deleted. So yeah, we're missing quite a lot, such things as packing Harvey Barnes future stars. So that really annoyed me, hence why I tweeted out last week that the video might be delayed. But there has been a big improvement in some of the goals we've scored this week. So yeah, I've saved some of them instead. Maybe not the best, but I think a lot of them are up to our standards. In terms of the podcast, it's been too cold in the flat, to be honest. Me and Jack have been freezing. I have a hat on. I'm not in shorts. I'm normally in shorts. I'm in what they call sweatpants. I've been in 3-4 layers for the last 2 weeks. So when the weather picks up and we can actually sit there and not chatter our teeth, unless we're talking, we will actually start the recording. So apologies for the delay on that. Again, link is down in the description for that channel. It's called Not Another Football Podcast. Maybe 2 weeks or so and we'll get it going. Apart from that, guys, enjoy the video. If you've not subscribed already, then please do, and drop a little notification bell so then you know when we're going to upload something. It's normally every 2 weeks. Actually, before we move on, there is no rewards footage in this video as such. No, there isn't, because I did marquee matchups instead. There is a great pack that you will see for doing marquee matchups. Rewards have been awful. So in the 2 weeks since, we've done silver one and gold three. Silver one, I think we got Suchek, and that was about it. And then the gold three was bloody awful. I think the best I got was Champions League Skriniar. I've just finished weekend league now because it is Monday morning. It's 8:45. I should be asleep, but I'm not. And we finished silver one after a massive collapse. We were 6 wins from 19 games or 20 games. Managed to get it to 11 wins with 3 games left or 2 games left. So not a massive achievement, but for me it's a good achievement. I've waffled on way too long. Enjoy the video. Drop a like. Hit subscribe. Stay up to date. Links down in the description for the other channel. Twitch channel's down there for when we go live on there. Anyway, enjoy. Bye-bye.
into the second half, and what we saw in the first 45 was spellbinding stuff from Liquid Football. Are we in for more of the same in the second half?
Thank you.
Yeah.